All right. Stage number three. Super Groppo. Oh, heel strike out the gate. Low line. Oh.
Yes, Charlie.
All right. This is sick. Lower. You.
Yeah, mate.
Fresh as anything. This is sick. They're the hillbillies. Oh, so much fun. Oh, we need all the stages like this. Wide there, coming wide. I'm gonna be in quite an easy gear, I reckon. Sick zone over here. Sorry, I've been shouting a lot. That's alright, you don't have to watch. If you don't like it, turn it off. So I sprint up there, trying to catch your pedals through here. This will cut in main too. Get up on the bank there, that's pretty sick. DK! Right. Oh, sheesh! tape might go back up there, so make sure you go around it. ...180 corner, slower, please. Cheers. Yeah, so it's pretty fiddly. Sounds like New Zealand with this broom. Horse or whatever it is, I think it's broom. Oh, sneak into there. I'm gonna run it straight there. High line here. Oh! And then we'll cap into this. Oh yeah. Quite fun. Pretty narrow. Yeah, so just basically pedal your eyeballs out down here. And then just cross your fingers and hope for the best. Love a good narrow, awkward creek crossing to it. High line there. Man, it's really quite hard to race. Hopefully we have some more gravity fed coming up. Classic finale rocks here. We basically go full speed here. You don't have to brake there too much. A lot of meandering. Interested to see what Waxer and Eddie reckon about the meandering. That line at the top was sick. Wow, that was a... I brushed a tree with my knuckle. So, I'm going to keep the bars out slightly there. Oh my god, my watch has been stolen by a bush. Here it is. I'll take that, thank you. Crazy. Onwards. Luckily I realised as it would have been one watch down. Well, I hope you guys are happy. I'm giving you a complete lap preview because it's not easy. Yo. Whew. Come on. Where's the gravity? Oh. Eddie's 740 mil bar.
Right.
Okay. If I can keep confusing. Normal bike straight, apparently. The bike goes up for another climb. Oh, I see. We go down here. Cool. So confusing. Is this e-bike or normal? I don't know if this is e-bike or not. It's not very clear. I hope this is us. I'm gonna be upset. I believe we're still going up. Is this e-bike or normal?
E-bike out.
Both. Every corner in here is tight. It's the style of trail. And there? Oh my god, it's so hard to follow! Thank you. continued viewership, if you've made it to here, you're doing a good job. We're basically at the finish now. Here we go. TAZ this way. Oh, what a mission. That was huge.